friends. I am Madhumati, a proud finalist of Mrs. India 2019. Big thanks to the Bali Fitness Man for creating such a wonderful platform to all lovely ladies. So today I am here as a brand ambassador and a finalist of Mrs. India 2019. The theme of this year is Recycle, Reuse and Restyle. So today I am wearing a reused fabric. This fabric has a slight sentiment. It was gifted by my dad, who is no more. So I love wearing this, and as his blessings for this video also, I wanted to promote as a brand ambassador with this dress as his blessings. So now I want to tell you all how important is recycle, reuse and restyling the fabrics. Being in the glamour world, we always tend to spend a lot of money, lot of energy going into shopping. There's always a smart way to handle the things. So this theme will definitely help all of them. And I have a lovely friend who has come to support the cause of recycle, reuse and restyle. Due to textile industry, there is a lot of pollution on the earth and it is really causing damage on our mother earth. By releasing a large number of disposable effluents and by using various types of raw materials, the groundwater, surface water and the air is contaminated. Mostly the air pollution in textile occurs in the stages of finishing, where various coating is done on the fabric. The air emissions include dust, oil mists, acid vapors and boiler exhaust. So let's see how my friends have come up with an idea of recycle, reuse and restyling. Hi Sukanya.
Hi Madhu. See, this is my two-piece dress. This jacket I wore it wore with many other tops. It is very comfortable. I wore with many other dresses.
Wow. Hi Madhu.
Hi Kavita.
How are you?
I'm good. See, this is the dress which is Hakoba made. Mm-hmm. It's very comfortable for the skin, mm-hmm, and I use very often.
Oh, that's lovely, Kavita.
Hi, Madhu.
Hi, Shridevi.
I wore this bottom and dupatta for many girls.
Oh, yeah. That's lovely.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hi, Mad.
Hi, Sudha.
I have used my mom's sari border, mm-hmm, to get make a salwar out of it. And I've used the dupatta again and again for most of the salwars.
Oh, wow. You're looking pretty, by the way.
Thank you.
Hi, Madhu.
Hi, Bhavya.
How are you?
I'm good.
This is my dress, uh-huh, which I've used my mom's sari, and I like the vibrant colors and flowers in this. Oh, so I converted this into my
clothes. Wow, lovely color combination.
Thank you so much.
Hi, Mats.
Hi, Sush.
Well, this is old ikat fabric, which, okay, I picked up a few years back. Uh-huh. And I love the cotton feel of it. It, uh-huh, feels very comfortable on the skin.
Okay.
So that's why I made a kurta.
Kurta with it? Wow, yes. You're looking lovely. It's a 10-year-old.
Sorry. Almost 10,
yeah.
Yes.
In your old
mind.
Thank you.
Hi Madhu.
Hi Kusum.
आज मैंने ये बंधी है साड़ी पहना है और ये मेरा वेस्टर्न ब्लाउज है.
Wow,
तो आज मैंने इंडो वेस्टर्न साड़ी किया है.
हाँ.
तो ये ब्लाउज मैं ऑलवेज रिसाइकल करती हूँ. कभी जींस में पहनती हूँ, कभी लहंगे में पहनती हूँ.
Wow. A great combination.
Thank you.
Hi Madhu.
Hi Sheila.
Yeah, this is my silk dupatta.
Okay.
And because of the silk dupatta, my dress, I think it looks very elegant.
Yes, it looks very elegant, and your dupatta is giving you a grand look.
I use this dupatta
very often. Okay, you use this dupatta. Yes, yeah, lovely. Yes.
And this colors is also match the top.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi,
Madhu.
Hi,
Hema.
See, most of the time I wear cotton stuff, mm-hmm, and cotton is very comfortable once it's used for many times.
Okay.
So I feel very comfortable in that. And since I used cotton stuff, this is one bag made out of old kurti.
Oh, cotton. Nice.
Huh.
Okay.
So it can be folded nicely and kept in the purse.
Oh.
This one more thing I've made from an old torn bedsheet. I've carved the shoe box. And I've made it into a hobby item box.
Oh wow, lovely. Lovely cute stuff in the box. So this is a Nestle milkmaid vermicelle.
Let me taste it.
Yeah.
Let's taste.
Yeah. This is a food connect with Nestle.
Yeah, it's looking very nice.
Yummy. So I think you all are a fan of milkmaid. Nestle
milkmaid.
Yeah.
No wonder it tastes so yummy.
So delicious.
So this is the Mrs. India 2019 Food Connect with my dear and your
so me.
Cheers to Mrs. India team.
Best of luck.
I wish you all.